I'm Hayden Castleman. I come from the small village of Rockford, Ohio. And thank you. This is my fourth or fifth time being here, and this time I brought with me my girlfriend, Shay. She is from Mendon, Ohio, which is 15 minutes away from Rockford. So, she's really excited for this. I'm excited for this. We're going to be doing a duet, and the song is called If the World Was Ending, and we're going to get right into it. Enjoy. Can we hear this all right? Awesome.
I was distracted and in traffic. It didn't hit me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. I think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. 'Cause I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever and it's fine. And I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd see the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky be falling while I hold you tight. And we wouldn't need a reason why. We would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right?
I tried to imagine. Didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now, I think I figured out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out. But I know, we know, you weren't down for forever and it's fine. And I know, you
the world was ending, you come over, right? You come over and you stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you come over, right? The sky be falling while I hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over, right? You'd come over, you'd come over, you'd come over, right? Ooh.
Right.
'Cause I know, we know, you weren't down for forever and it's fine. And I know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. If the world was ending, you'd come over.